It's Rebecca Scritchfield for dietsandreview.com, and today I have a real nutty nutrition tip for you. When it comes to weight management, one of the most best things you can practice is good portion control, and there is no better example to teach this lesson than with nuts. Now, nuts are a very healthy food, and they can absolutely be part of a healthy eating plan even when you're trying to lose weight. They have healthy fats, protein, and important vitamins and minerals. The challenge is that a little bit of nuts goes a long way, and just because a little of something is good does not mean more is better. I'll show you what I mean. This little serving container has one serving of nuts. It's 1 ounce, it's about 160 calories. In this example, these are almonds, but for the most part, most nuts have a similar nutrition profile. What's nice about this is that this portion size actually fits into your hand. So you can use your hands as a way to monitor your portion control. You can also use measuring cups, read the food label, and make sure that your serving is going to be one serving. You can imagine that if you were to eat out of a bag, maybe in front of the television or just you're at your computer finishing some work, that you might not really know how many nuts you're eating. And sooner or later, your hand is touching the bottom of the bag and you think, oh no, what did I just do? So the tips for including nuts in your healthy eating plan would be: make sure you read the label, check out the serving size, and stick to that. One serving of nuts a day could absolutely fit into part of your healthy eating plan. Think of ways that you could split that up. So you might have an entire handful as a snack, and that's fine. Or you could take half of that portion and maybe put some on top of a salad, and then you could also use the other half mixed in with some healthy oatmeal in the morning. So what you've done there is you've combined healthy nuts with other healthy foods. So remember, when it comes to weight management, think of portion control. Think of how you can measure your foods and read the labels to get a better idea of what one serving looks like. And when in doubt, you know, at least with nuts, you can use your hands to measure out one serving. For dietsandreview.com, I'm Rebecca Scritchfield.